It's fun.
I know, Elmo's like
so. Oh, hi. Yeah, today, Gina is taking Elmo and Rosita to the library.
Yeah, somebody's gonna read us a story.
Oh, Elmo loves stories.
Oh, me too.
Oh, see you there, honey.
Yeah.
Come on, Gina.
Elmo and Rosita are here for the story.
Mm-hmm.
Yep. Am I gonna stay for the story? Oh, I can't. I have to get back to work.
No, no, no. Stay for the story, Gina, please.
Oh, I can't. I'm sorry.
Oh, please, 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 Gina.
I can't, really, guys, I have to get back to work. But I promise I will come back and I will pick you up later. Okay?
Okay, Gina.
Hey, Linda. Is everyone here for the story?
Yeah.
Elmo? And Rosita. Hey, Elmo. Rosita.
Hola.
How are you?
Hi.
Gina. Hi.
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 Gina.
You're going to put the books away. We're going to have a great story.
Yeah.
See you. Bye, Linda.
See you, Linda. Hi, Gina. Hi. I'm Jesse. I'm here to read the story to you today.
No, not to me. Oh, to them.
To them.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. Read the story, Jesse. Read the story.
Oh, come on, Jesse. Read the story.
I will read the story, but doesn't Gina want to hear the story, too?
I can't.
Don't you like stories?
Yes, I do. I love stories.
Gina has to go to work.
Yeah.
Oh, that's too bad.
Yeah. Oh. Too bad.
Well, okay.
Is Jesse ever going to read the story?
We'll read it right now.
Yes, come on,
okay.
Jesse.
Let's
bye,
go.
Gina.
Bye, bye.
Come on, come on, Jesse.
Oh, bye-bye. Bye.
Elmo loves stories.
Yeah, me too.
Yeah.
You like stories.
Mm-hmm. Oh, hi. Elmo is very glad you're here. Yeah, because now it's time for story time.
Yeah.
what story is Jesse going to read today?
Well, Elmo, Play With Me by Marie Hall Etz.
Oh, boy. Oh, boy.
Have you heard the story, Rosita?
Nope, Jesse, but I cannot wait to hear it. Right?
Yeah.
Okay, Play With
Me. Excuse me. Hi.
Hi.
Again.
What is Gina doing here? I thought Gina had to work.
I do. I just wanted to let you know that in case you need anything, I'll be at work. At Hooper's store. That's where I work.
Mm-hmm. Elmo and Rosita know that.
Mm-hmm. Well, I know. I just wanted to let Jesse know in case there's a problem. Right?
Okay.
Okay?
Okay.
Okay.
Hooper store.
Yes.
Okay.
All right. Well, that's gotcha. It then. Okay.
Right.
Have fun.
Bye.
Okay.
Bye.
Bye.
Bye. Bye. Bye.
Bye.
Bye.
Bye. Jesse?
Yeah.
The story?
Yeah.
Jesse.
The story?
Yeah. The story.
Okay. Play With Me by Marie Hall Etz. The sun was up and there was dew on the grass. And I went to the meadow to play.
Oh, let's see.
Yeah.
Oh.
A grasshopper sat on the leaf of a weed. He was eating it up for breakfast. Grasshopper, I said, will you play with me? And I tried to catch him, but he leaped away. That's right. A frog stopped jumping and sat down by the pond, and I think he was waiting to catch a mosquito. Frog, I said, will you play with me? Yeah. And I tried to catch him, but he leaped away too.
Oh.
Hang on a second. A turtle was sitting on the end of a log.
Huh?
He was just sitting still, getting warm in the sun.
Yeah?
Turtle, I said, will you play with me?
Me?
But before I could touch him, he plopped into the water.
Oh, no.
So, a chipmunk was then sitting beneath the oak tree, shelling an acorn with his sharp little teeth.
Uh-huh.
Chipmunk, I said, will you play with me? But when I ran near him, he ran up a tree.
Oh, that's sad.
Yeah.
And then a blue jay came.
A blue jay? Yeah, a blue jay.
I like them birds. And he sat down on the bough and jabbered and scolded the way blue jays do.
Yeah?
Blue jay, I said. Will you play with me? But when I held up my hands, he flew away.
Oh. That's a sad story.
It's a very sad story.
Yeah.
but a rabbit was sitting behind the oak tree.
Yeah.
And he was wiggling his nose and nibbling a flower. Rabbit, I said, will you play with me? And I tried to catch him, but he ran to the woods. None of them would play with me. So I picked a milkweed and blew off its seeds. Then I went to the pond and sat down on a rock and watched a bug making trails on the water. And as I sat there, without making a sound, the grasshopper came back and sat down beside me. And then the frog came back and sat down on the grass, and slowpoke turtle crawled back on his log.
Wow.
And chipmunk came and watched me and chattered. And blue jay came back to his bough overhead.
Not
and
the
rabbit
blue jay.
Came back.
The rabbit too?
Uh-huh, and he hopped around me.
Oh.
They were all there.
Oh, wow.
And then I sat, still not making a sound, so they wouldn't get scared and run away. Out of the bushes where he had been hiding came a baby fawn, and it looked at me.
Fawn?
And I held my breath, and he came nearer. He came so near I could have touched him. But I didn't move, and I didn't speak, and fawn came up and licked my cheek.
Wow!
Yeah!
And now I was happy, happy as could be, for all of them, played with me. The end. Happy ending, huh?
Yay!
Play with me.
Wow. Elmo liked that story a lot.
I'm glad, Elmo. See, it turned out for the best.
Yeah, Jesse. I would like to take that book home with me and read it over and over again.
You know what, Rosita? You can take a book home, because I have copies for everybody. Copies for everybody. Who wants copies?
Me.
Elmo, Rosita, who wants it? Brett?
Can I see yours?
It's the same, Rosie.
Yeah, but I love it. Oh, I love to watch.
Guess he was nice to give us these books, wasn't he?
No, he was really
nice. Hi, guys. Hi.
Hi, Gina.
Hi.
Story time over?
Yeah. Elmo and Rosita got to take the books home.
See? Yeah, so we can read it over and over again.
Yeah.
I love this story.
Yes, great story.
where's Jesse? Oh, he went home. He's kind of cute. Yeah, I like him. He seems nice.
Ooh.
Oh, come Why don't I give him a call and ask him out?
Yeah. And then Gina will tell Jesse. Gina loves Jesse.
Oh, no.
Yeah, you tell him, and then he will tell you he loves you.
And then he will come over here.
Yes, and then Gina and Jesse will kiss each other. Oh.
And then they will get married and have babies.
And live happily ever after.
No, guys, Elmo, Rosita, no. I am not calling him. I don't even have his telephone number, so there. It's, forget it. Huh? Sorry.
Yeah.
That's Jesse's telephone number? Oh.
Yes, Gina, call him, please.
Yes, really? Call Jesse.
Okay.
Okay. She's gonna call him.
Yeah. Hi, Jesse. Hi.
Yeah.
Hi, this is Gina. Hi. I was just calling to see if you might want to get together sometime. You would?
Ooh.
That's great. When? Oh, well, let's see. How about after I get off work today? A picnic? That sounds great. That sounds great. I would love to. Okay. All right. All right, yes, I will see you later then. Me too. Okay. Bye-bye.
Yay!
We're going on a picnic. Yes.
Oh, yes. Oh, boy.
Thank you.
Gina and Jesse are going on a picnic.
Yes.
And then Gina and Jesse will kiss.
Yes, and then they'll get married. Yes.
And then they'll have babies.
Yes, and we'll happily ever after.
Guys, stop. No.
But first, Gina.
What?
Does Gina have time to read the story to Elmo and Rosita?
Yes, sure, of course.
Come. Okay.
I'll read the story again. Come on, you guys. Here we go. Ready?
Okay. Hi, Gina.
Jesse.
Jesse.
Hi.
Hi.
How are you?
Good, thank you. Nice to see you too.
Oh, hi, Jesse. Hi, Gina.
Ready for the picnic?
Yep, we're ready.
Absolutely.
Good. What is Gina bringing?
Mm-hmm. Oh, some sandwiches.
Great.
Sandwiches? That's all?
Well, I brought juice.
Sandwiches and juice? You call that a picnic?
That's not a picnic. Boy, it's a good thing Elmo and Rosita planned.
See? Yeah. We know what to take on a picnic, right, Elmo?
Right.
See? So right here, a guide to a fly. Mm-hmm.
Oh, see?
Uh-huh.
Yeah, see? And a baseball and bat and Nick to play baseball with?
Yes, and a frisbee to throw and roller skate.
And a blanket for napping.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, yeah. Well, you know what? Thank you guys very much, but, I don't think we're gonna need that.
Oh, yes, we will. Yeah. We love to play frisbee and baseball, right, Elmo?
Yeah, yeah. Mm-hmm. And Elmo and Rosita love to fly a kite and go roller skating.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, you know what,
it's
guys?
So much fun.
I know you love those things.
Yeah.
Uh-huh. But you see, this picnic, it's just for Jesse and me. Well, you see, it's a grown-up picnic just for the two of us, okay?
Oh.
Yeah.
Just for Gina and Jesse.
We see. You don't want us to come with you.
It's okay. Go ahead. Jesse and Gina will have lots of fun on the picnic without Elmo and Rosita.
Yeah, well,
it's okay.
Okay.
I feel guilty.
Well, it's okay.
Yeah, no problem. It's okay.
You know, there's no law that says it has to be a grown-up picnic. It doesn't have to be just the two of us. You guys can come. Besides, I don't want all this great planning to go to waste. Do we?
No. No, not we don't.
No. A kite?
Come on, let's go have a great picnic.
Come on, Jesse and Gina. Come on,
Jesse
and
Mom, hurry up.
Yeah.
Well, lunch is over. Now what?
Have a frisbee.
Oh, no, Elmo.
We do not want to play frisbee or baseball or anything.
Mm-mm. No?
No. Oh, they want to kiss.
Oh, right.
Yeah.
And then they get married and have babies and live happily ever after.
Right.
Guys, no. We are not going to kiss and get married.
Well, no?
No.
Well, why not?
Yeah, don't you love each other?
No, we don't love each other. We don't even know each other. Well, I mean, we just met. It takes time to get to know someone, and you can't love someone unless you really know them. Am I right, Jesse? I mean, come on. Am I right or am I wrong?
You're right. You can't really love somebody unless you know them. That's true. But...
What?
But what?
But then there's falling in love.
Ooh!
Did you hear that? Yeah.
I had a great time today, Gina.
So did I, Jesse.
So did Elmo!
Oh, so did I!
Would you like to go to the movies tomorrow night?
Oh, no, I can't. I'm sorry.
No, it's too late for Elmo.
Oh, but I would love to.
Did Gina say love?
Yeah, she did. I heard it, Elmo.
I heard it, too.
Oh, yeah.
Love.
I said I would love to go to the movies.
Well, that's a start.
See?
See? See you later.
Okay.
Oh, Jesse, come on, give me a hug.
Oh, Rosita, of course.
Thank you.
What about Elmo?
Elmo, over here, buddy.
Thank you.
Yeah. I like
and what about Gina? Gina needs a hug, too.
Yeah,
Gina. I don't think there's room in there for me.
Oh, we'll make some room. Come on, Gina.
Okay. Gina's turn.
Bye-bye, Jesse.
Mm.
Thank you.
Bye, Gina.
Okay.
Bye, Jesse. Thanks for the story.
Sesame Street was brought to you today by the letters J... and V, and by the number 15.